Very good afternoon, sir. The topic I've chosen is binary search from data structures. Talking about binary search, it is much more faster than linear search. It is the most popular search algorithm and it is commonly used and efficient. So in case we write all the names in the world and we have to find one single name, the binary search will accomplish it in 35 iterations. Binary search is a fast algorithm with runtime complexity of 0 log n. This search algorithm works on the principle of divide and conquer. For this algorithm to work properly, the data collection should be sorted. So binary search looks for a particular item by comparing the middlemost item of the collection. If the match occurs, index of the item is returned. If the middle item is greater than the item is searched in the subarray to the left of the middle item. Otherwise, the item is searched for in the subarray in the right of the middle item. This process continues until the size of the subarray reduces to zero. Let's see how binary search works. For a binary search to work, it is very mandatory for the target array to be sorted. We shall learn the process by using the following sorted subarray. For this, let us make 31 as the target location. So that using the binary search, we have to find the target location and the index of this. For this, we have to first find the mid of the target array. So talking about the mid of the target array, this can be found using the formula mid is equal to low plus high minus low divided by 2. In this, low is 0 and high is 9 and we are dividing it by 2. So what value we get is 4.5, which is rounded off to 4. So when we compare the value of the sorted stored at location 4 with the value being searched, that is 31, we find that the value of location 4 is 27, which is not a match. As the value is greater than 27, we have a sorted array. So we also know that the target value must be in the upper portion of the array. So now we change our low to mid plus 1. And we find the new mid value again. So when we find the new mid value again, we get it as 7. So now our new mid is 7. We compare the value stored at location 7, which is 35. Rather, it is more than what we are looking for. So the value must be in the lower part from this location. Hence, we calculate the mid again. So when we calculate the mid again, this time it is 5. So we compare the value stored at location 5, so which is 31, and we find that it is a match. So we come to a conclusion that the target value 31 is stored at location 5. So usually binary search halves the searchable item and thus reduces the count of comparisons to mid in very less number. Thank you.